Welcome to the Capillario series of data integration tutorials, where we show you how to automatically export data from your favorite apps. Hi, I'm Piotr from Capillario. Today I'm going to show you how to export BigQuery to BigQuery. Don't miss out on any of our data integration tutorials. Subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to be the first to hear about our new videos. Most of the time, the native features of BigQuery are perfectly sufficient for moving data between BigQuery tables. Sometimes, though, apps like Capillario will prove to be more useful. Let's see it in action as we export BigQuery to BigQuery. If you haven't started with Capillario yet, sign up for a free trial account in just 3 clicks. If you already have an account, sign in now. Then, click the Add Importer button. Choose BigQuery as both the source and destination app. Then, click Proceed. In my BigQuery table, I have an export of HubSpot data. A colleague asked me to share some of the data with them. Since several columns contain sensitive data, I can't just invite them to my project. Instead, I will set up Capillario to automatically load data into their BigQuery project. The data will also be refreshed according to the schedule I choose. Let's start by naming the importer. I will go with HubSpot data. Next, click the Connect button. To set up a BigQuery to BigQuery transfer, I need to first create a service account and generate a key file. Here's how to do it. Open your BigQuery dashboard. In the navigation menu on the left-hand side, go to I am an admin and then Service Accounts. Click Create Service Account at the top. Name the account and optionally add a description. Then click Create and Continue. Add the following roles: BigQuery Data Viewer and BigQuery Job User. Press Continue and then Done on the next page. Now, find the newly created service account on the list. Click the 3 dots to its right and select Manage Keys. Press Add Key and then Create New Key. Go with the JSON type and click Create. The file will be saved to your device. Jump back to the Capillario tab and upload that file. Click Save and then Continue. Now, write a SQL query to select the data you want to export. In my case, I wrote this simple query, selecting 5 of the columns and fetching only the closed deals with a value of $2,000 or more. I copy it into Capillario and click Continue. Next, click to connect BigQuery once again, this time as a destination for your data. Repeat the process for creating a service account in your destination project. This time, use the following permissions: BigQuery Data Editor and BigQuery Job User. Once you're finished, upload the newly created key file and click Continue. Next, decide on the BigQuery dataset and table for your import. Copy them from your workspace or type in their names. If either of them doesn't exist yet, Capillario will create them for you. By default, the table schema is auto-detected. However, if you want to set it manually, uncheck the toggle and insert the desired column schema. Afterwards, press Continue. The last 2 settings are optional and I will skip them. Click Continue. As the final step, you can decide how frequently Capillario should be loading data into BigQuery. Switch the toggle on. I want to refresh my data every day at 9 a.m. sharp. I change the interval to every day and add Saturday and Sunday to the schedule. Everything else looks good, so I hit the Save and Run button. While we're waiting for the import to finish, please like this video and share with others if you found it useful. My import has now finished running, so I click the View Results button. And here's the imported data in my BigQuery workspace. Set up your BigQuery to BigQuery integration in just 5 minutes. With no coding skills required, Capillario has got you covered. Thanks for watching. Check out our other tutorials in this playlist. If you have any questions, feel free to contact our support. Thanks.